Welcome to myprojectbazaar.com.
Now we discuss about the product for routing scan-based attacks on secure ICs with on-chip comparison. Next, we see the abstract for the product. A common industrial practice to solve this security threat is to physically disconnect the scan chain after production testing by blowing the fuse located by both ends of the scan chains. However, this solution implies the testing of those devices requiring being tested after manufacturing. In particular, the correct behavior of tested after manufacturing. The secure circuit should be validated after the introduction of security key, which can be programmed at any time of the circuit life cycle. The secured information can introduced by owned by any circuit producer. Example for a designer, manufacturer and system integrator. In addition, scan disconnection stop any further analysis. Example of diagnostic or cannot be considered appropriate response to the scan attack. If the connect can be reconstructed in the literature several solutions. Those that's been proposed avoid the disconnecting of scan chains. In this brief, we describe the new design for testability architecture that eliminate the need of disconnect the scan chains. This approach is based on concept of withholding information. The test procedure consists of providing the both of the test vectors and expected the test response to the device and the test performance levels for on the on-chip comparison process. Method of on-chip comparison, actual and expected test response can have already been explored in other contexts, mainly to reduce the test data volume to transfer from device under test to the test equipment. And this hardware implementation of cryptography algorithm is the subject of two various attacks. It has been previously demonstrated the scan chain introduced the hardware testability, opened the backdoor and to potential attacks. However, we propose the scan production scheme that provides the testing facility both the production of time and over the course of circuit's life. This testing methodology mainly consider the two type of attacks. One, the number of phones is counted to another redundant bits to add the test faulting process to check this type of redundant based attacks, and to miss the data losses attacks to process combine the two type of attacks for our the scan based secured IC with on-chip comparison process. Next, we see the flow diagram for the product. The combination circuit or any type of benchmark circuit to apply the circuit under test processing. This circuit results to apply the test pattern processor. This test pattern to apply the input boundary formation. This boundary formation consider the number of flip-flop architectures in serially connected for our the test patterns architecture. And the scan input to apply the what are the test patterns to apply for the flip-flop formation architecture and to the scan out to control the processing level. Then the scan out sections to control the secured bit stream for the comparating process. This comparating process mainly used for the sticky comparator architecture. This sticky comparator architecture to control the number of redundant bits added in our regular test pattern results. This test pattern compared to the expected input and required processing input to compare the two test pattern results and to apply the fault and diagnostic information. With the faulty blocks to apply for our the architecture to identify the comparating results. This comparating results mainly based on our the expected input results and to the processing result. This architecture to apply the T algorithm function in our sticky comparator architecture. The T algorithm is used to optimize the sticky comparator architecture gate count patterns. The internal architecture modification to reduce the hardware complexity for overall testing architectures, and the testing architecture reduces the hardware complexity and to improve the system performance due to the testing time and testing processing speed also to be improved for our the architecture results. Next, we see the output for the product just to run the scan test ISC Xilinx ISC project. our project was developed in VHDL language and to use the structural modeling process for our testing architecture. Then to select the main functions and to simulation, select the simulation process to run the simulate behavior model and to open the iSim project navigator. This navigator is used to simulate our the testing architecture results. And to apply the binary input data for our the architecture, then to reset the to be activate the reset and to apply the clocking signal, then the activation for scan input chain for our the and to enable the deactivate the scan enable functions to apply the any type of required input for S9234 benchmark circuits. Then to run, then to apply the clocking signal for our architecture process, then to reset the our reset architecture functions, then to create the clocking output signals, then to run the process and to apply the clocking signal to run this scan enabling process, then to run the comparison output for each scan output result, test pattern result, and to comparison output results, then the clocking signal activation function for our the simulation of testing architecture results, then to implement the implementation process and to select the main function to run the RTL schematic diagrammatic representation just to synthesis the synthesis results, then to view the RTL diagram and the technology diagram for our the testing architecture, then to add and create the schematic process. This is the RTL diagram to represent the what are the logical blocks placed in our architecture this results. This is the our benchmark output results. That's the result to apply the flip-flop formation results, then to shifting function and to check the shift-based function for sticky comparating architectures. One of the direct results and to expected results, to apply the scan results and to apply the fault direction processing results. Then to create the technological diagram. This technology diagram, what are the lookup tables and input output pairs and flip-flop functions to be placed in our architecture designs. Then go to the design summary process. The design summary process to create the synthesis report results. These report results mainly used to devise how many device utilization for our the testing architecture in our process. This is the device utilization of overall architecture results and to apply the processing time for our the architecture. This is the minimum period time and the from clock frequency level, then the latency count for after and before clock due to the LUT function running time, then the path delay time for our the overall testing architecture results.